ओके डन, ग्रेट, नाउ अनदर थिंग, यू कैन यूज दिस इमोटिकॉन्स ऑल्सो. गो टू मोर एंड यू विल फाइंड देर आर मेनी ऑप्शंस. देर इज साइन ऑफ क्लैपिंग, थम्स अप, हार्ट, लाफ, देन देर इज सेलिब्रेशन मार्क्स. यू कैन यूज दैट. आई एम शेयरिंग माई लव विथ ऑल ऑफ यू.
And what is this?
This is hard. Or this? Great. Everyone is doing it.
Got it.
And it will disappear in 2-3 seconds. So don't
okay,
worry.
Okay.
Yeah. Now I'll show you how you can rename yourself through mobile. Go to participants. Your name will come at top of the list. Then touch on your name and this window will appear, which will ask raise hand or rename. Then touch on rename and then edit here. Now Kusum is already there. I am adding Mumbai. Okay, and my name is now changed and it says Kusum Mumbai.
No, it's still Kusum.
No, no. This is another account I'm using through mobile. For laptop, I'll show another thing.
Could you repeat, please, how to change the name of the device?
Yes. Go to participants.
Okay.
Oh, Mridula ka jara phone hai.
Kusum, sorry, Darshana, you have to interrupt.
Huh?
So when we change the name, it changes only for, it is not changing your setting, it is not changing the name for any other meeting.
Yeah, then you need to change it through your Zoom account.
To the settings.
Once this meeting is over, you can go to your Zoom account and change your name there. So in every meeting, it will come same.
Okay. Yeah, no, this any which ways is not saving it permanently. So whatever name is there in the setting remains.
No, no. So that's why I'm saying ki you can rename your name in going on meetings. But if you want your name to be there for all the time, then you need to log in through your Zoom account.
Okay.
Not with another's link. You need to start your meeting or you need to go to your Zoom account setting and change your name there.
Thank you.
Yeah, for mobile, Hiranji, did you get?
Yes. Yeah, both option, we got it.
I haven't got it.
For mobile, go to first participants, then touch on your name, then a window will appear, which says raise hand or rename, touch on rename, then edit your name and press OK.
Ma'am, my mobile doesn't have these features.
How come?
Madam, why this change of name required?
Because HO have asked it for any All India level session. They want to know from where people are coming. Like we have people from Pune, Mumbai, Bangalore, Calcutta, Chennai, and some are coming from out of India also sometimes. So we need to observe that. And that,
yeah, that would be interesting also.
Yeah.
Awesome.
You will see all the diversity. And
so that,
whether we have to write on Chembur or Mumbai?
You can write Mumbai also.
See, being in Vashi, I can write Los Angeles.
Yeah, you can. But you need to be honest and we trust you on that.
No, not trust, but I'm just asking you, what is the significance of change of name? If you just want to know where from they are doing it, that's all. Okay, good.
Yeah. We want to know from where we have people. We want
okay.
to expand our roots, no? That's all.
Kusum, one question. Mm-hmm. This we have to do for all the All India meetings?
Yes, it is expected.
Okay.
Yeah.
So Kusum, one more thing. When Sujay had posted Darshana here, mm-hmm. he had written, he had given an example. He said Sujay, Joshi and Panvel. So I think he wants it center-wise.
Okay.
Yeah.
So let's not write Mumbai. Let's write our own centers.
Madam.
Do you agree, Kusum?
Yes, I do. Yes.
You can write in Chembur.
Yeah,
yes, I want to know how to change it on the laptop or the PC.
For laptop, we are doing it. Now touch on your your profile.
So Pune should be changed to Magarpatta city?
Yeah. Magarpatta.
Magarpatta? Then how would one know that it is in Pune?
Magarpatta Pune. Magarpatta Pune.
Touch on your profile, your video, then these two options will appear. One is mute and there are three dots. Touch on those dots and at bottom you will see rename.
Yeah, I got the rename, correct. Mm-hmm.
Then edit. Kusum, bye.
I couldn't get it.
Now how to change?
Now edit there and press OK.
Edit.
Yeah. You got option of rename, right?
Yeah, rename I've got, but then...
Press on rename.
Okay.
Then there will a small window. A small window will appear, which says enter a new screen name.
Not coming, it's only coming rename. And if I press on it, again it goes to more.
You know, it's different in the iPad, Kusum. Okay. We just get the rename window.
No rename window?
Yeah, and the iPhone, it is different.
Okay, then I think you need to change to settings.
No. What I mean is, I can, when I press participants, I go to rename. And rename, there's only one window where I just need to change the name, nothing else, no dots.
It's come. Yeah. Enter a screen name, aa gaya mera.
Kusum, mine, I don't know how to do it, Kusum.
Who's that?
Please, you'll have to repeat a little bit slowly. How did you start? I didn't get the start.
You are on mobile or laptop?
Yes, mobile.
Mobile. Then I'm showing it for mobile now. See the screen. Okay, on screen you touch your screen, then these options will appear at bottom. Option called participant. Touch on that.
Okay. I'm touching on, yes.
Then touch on your name.
Okay.
Then there is an option, raise hand and rename. Touch on rename.
Okay.
Then this window will appear. Enter a new screen name, edit there and press okay.
No, it's not come. I got Abha Chowdhury when I pressed that name.
That happens because I pressed mine also.
Try it once again.
Once again, okay. I've come back to participants. Maybe you're pressing somebody else's name, Sunita ji.
Yeah.
No, I'm pressing my own, Sunita Malhotra. Okay, I've got the wrong one. So I'm going to rename. Hmm. Okay? Hmm. Okay. Now I've got the wrong name. How do I remove it?
Delete it. Simply.
As long as you don't delete me.
Go to participants, touch on your name, Sunita Malhotra.
Yes. Okay. Yes.
Then rename. Window will appear. Enter a new screen name.
I can't type. There's nothing to type.
Nothing is there. You touch on your name.
Yes, I got enter new screen name, my yes. wrong name, and cancel and okay. Very how do I
now,
type?
Now enter a new screen name, then your name will be there, right?
Yes.
Then touch on your name again. Then okay. cursor will appear and keyboard will appear.
Yes, keyboard has come.
Okay.
Yes, it
now
has come.
Now you edit there.
Kusum, how to chat?
How to?
Chat.
Yeah, I'll show. Sunita ji?
Yes, I'm typing.
Great.
Kusum?
Yes.
When you are going to this link you had sending na, तो उसपे अगर डबल क्लिक करते हैं तो आपका नाम ऑटोमेटिकली आता है. अगर उसमें करेक्शन करना है ना तो उसी समय अगर आप उसमें करेक्शन करते हैं ना तो इमीडिएटली हो जाता है. देन पुट ओके.
ओके,
वो भी एक है और इतना लेंदी प्रोसीजर जाने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी फिर शायद.
वो ऑप्शन हमने सोचा था बट फिर हमने ये भी सोचा कि शायद मेंबर्स कंफ्यूज हो जाए कि ये क्यों नाम पूछ रहे हैं अभी. बहुत सारे मेंबर्स फिर वहीं पे लीव कर देते.
अच्छा, नहीं नहीं, ओके कर देंगे तो उसमें विद सेकंड ऐड हो जाता है. और हमेशा जब भी आप डिग्निटी का खोलोगे ना तो आपको एड्रेस वही दिखाएगा. सेम.
ओके सुनीता जी, आर यू डन?
वन मिनट. C H E M B U R. Okay, I've got Chembur now.
Mm-hmm.
One minute. B U R. Now there is some rubbish after it. So how will that go?
Press on OK.
Okay, I pressed on OK. Very good. I've gone back to Sunita, the participants.
Yes, now we can see that Sunita Malhotra, Chembur, Sunita again.
How do I remove that?
Same procedure.
Back to Sunita, back to
Sunita. Delete everything.
Yeah. Okay. How did?
Okay. Now we'll move on to chatting.
One minute,
Kusum. I have come on participants page. My name has come, Nilufa Bharucha. Now, how do I come back to the screen? I don't get that.
Screen, what does that mean?
I want to see to you, your photo telling us next what steps to follow.
The okay. second dot.
Then I think you need to just swipe. You are on swipe. Mobile, right? Swipe. Yeah.
Swipe up or down?
Left or right? Left or right?
No, then I've got some black and white photos saying Darshana Thakur, Chembur, Sushila.
Yeah. So, you will see all the participants. You will see all the participants. You need to reach first page.
How do I come to first page? Keep on doing that?
Yeah. Keep on swiping.
Okay.
Sunita Malhotra. I've got Sunita Malhotra, Chemb. I can't do more. I don't know how to do more. I think that's enough. Now you know where I'm from.
Yes, that's enough.
Let it be. Yeah, let it be.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do.
Now about chatting.
Sunita Malhotra, Chembur, Sunita Malhotra. Twice we can see your name, Sunita.
Let it be. I don't know how to swipe it off.
No, but when we log in the All India, you will have to do this process again because this is not going to be saved as your permanent name.
Yeah, so I'll do it again then, that time.
Yeah.
Okay,
I'm sorry to interrupt. I've got something, your video is stopped.
Because you stopped your video.
Now, how do I come back to your face, Kusum?
Then start your video.
How do I do that?
On mobile, there at bottom, you'll see the options. Unmute, start video, share, participate, and more. So, press on start video.
Yeah, press I've got you back, Kusum.
I have it on my screen, but it is only a small where there are four participants and your screen is there, but not the whole screen. Like I cannot see you.
But for mobiles, it's like that only. For mobiles, you can see four people all together.
Yeah, I can see you, Kusum. I can see Madhu. I can see Ramaswamy. And I can see Leela ji. Okay?
No, I'm sorry. Again, I can only see Ramani, Sundaram, Leela, Raj Varma. How do I do Kusum?
The dots are there.
Five.
Number five and dots are there. Right. Click
the
on
dots dot. Number two dot.
Number two so, saying stop video.
No, don't stop.
So then share participants and more. Do I go to more?
No. You need to swipe your screens only. Don't go to any option now.
Now that screen is not moving.
You click on the second dot.
I've got a match from Ramani Aichal, Raj Varma, and
Nilofar ji, Kiran here.
Bolo Kiran, bolo.
So what happened? You just tap when you go back to your mobile or if you open the number of screen at that time, you just tap. So you just use just a process. You will go on the main page of the Zoom.
Okay, I'm trying. Thank you.
Okay, now about chatting. How you'll do chatting? Go to more on your mobile. Go to more. And there is one option called chat. Yes. Press chat option. Now for amazing, a freestanding symbol is there. Oh, where is it? Okay. For uploading, you can send star, symbol of star. Which I'll do
here. Symbols.
Yes.
Where are the? I haven't got symbols.
Have you gone to chat option?
Yes, I went to chat option, but there were no symbols there.
Yeah. Then you need to
go to
text box first. Text box. Did you touch on text box? Then your keyboard will appear.
Great.
What did you press? What is that? G mode? What is that?
What?
What was that last thing you said?
We are using star as a symbol of upload. If you are not video and you can't do this, you just need to share stars. Many people are doing it now.
Okay.
See?
I'm not getting anything on my screen except Kiran Mahan.
Because you are on first screen maybe.
I'm on chat. But where I've got raised hand.
At the bottom, on the left side, first one is the clap.
Yeah, there's a clap, yeah. So I should press clap, okay? Okay. It's not moving.
Okay,
now it moves.
You said you're clapping, yeah.
That's okay. Okay. This is real remote control living. yes.
True.
So now remote. We learned how to upload, say amazing, yes. Say lovely.
Yes.
Yes. On chat box also, we learned how to use chat box, how to do renaming ourselves, and that's done. There is one more setting for people who are using laptop, not for the ones who are using mobile.
Okay.
So, if you are using laptop, then you need to go to your video settings. Choose video settings.
And how do we go to video chatting? I don't have that. How?
Sorry?
How do we go to video chatting?
It's only chatting, isn't it?
No, no, video settings.
Open the chat box.
I am saying setting, video setting. We are already on video, so we can chat easily. Now we need to go to video setting. You can see this stop video option. It's there, right?
No, I don't
care. You are on laptop or mobile?
Yes, I am on laptop.
Yeah. Then stop video option is there?
Yes.
Huh? There is
for me, it's not there. No, I don't have. No. I open the chat box and then what do I do?
You don't need to go to chat box. No.
Oh, I see. Okay, all right. Yeah, sure. Yeah.
On screen, there is an option called stop video, right?
Yes, yes.
Small arrow. Press that.
Yes.
Then there four options will appear. And third option is choose video filter. Fourth option is video settings. Press video settings.
Okay.
Then video settings will appear. You can see yourself. There is option of camera, my video. Scroll it down and you'll find an option called hide non-video participants. Did you get there?
Yes.
Yes.
Now opt for that. Click on hide non-video participants. Did you do that?
If we click, what will be happen?
Green screen.
If we click on hide non-video participant, if we click, so what result will come?
Then everyone who are not on videos will disappear.
And
we can see only people who are on videos.
Oh, good. Thank you.
And those black patches will get removed.
Oh, I see. Thank you. Good technique. Yeah.
That is only in the laptop.
Yeah. For laptop only.
Okay. Thank you.
Laptop or computer. So, Madhuji, did you do that?
No, I could not.
Okay. Because
I have the options of my video, mirror my video, touch up my appearance, adjust for light, and always display participants' names on their video.
Yes, then there is an option. Scroll it down. After always display participant names on their video, there is an option.
Okay, I will. Okay.
Turn off always something, then hide non-video participant.
Sorry.
Scroll down. You'll find the option.
Scroll up. Okay.
Here.
Okay. Yes, I have.
Hide non-video participant.
Yeah. Right there. Okay.
Opted.
Yeah, I did. Yeah. Thank you.
It?
Yeah.
Now, you'll see only people who are on their cameras.
Right.
Yes. This way will avoid those black patches. And you can see only performers. You can see only people who are there with the cameras on.
Okay, yeah.
This setting is very, very important for 30th and 31st event so that you can see all the actors and avoid seeing others.
What about the mobile people and iPad? They will see everybody.
Yeah.
Okay.
So they'll see only people who are acting.
Right.
Kusum.
Yes.
I'm Meenal here.
Yes.
I'm both mobile and desktop. On the desktop, now my camera is not functional. So the video is never seen. So in that case, how do I do this option or what you're telling? Because when I go to settings, I'm one option, background and filters. But if I click on that, I'm not getting those four options, what you said.
No. Then you need to go to video settings. Don't go to virtual background or video filter.
Okay.
Go to video. Under video, you'll find there is setting for camera, my video, and many more. So under my video, after three options, Another five options are there.
Three options I got, under my video.
Yeah. Then scroll it down. You'll find hide non-video participant.
See, in my video, I'm getting mirror my video, touch up my appearance, adjust to low light.
Yeah, scroll it down. Another five options are there.
Yeah, okay. Hmm? So hide non-video participant.
Yeah, opt for that. Okay. Click on that.
Thank you.
Kusum, for our program on Saturday, on the 30th and 31st, so do you recommend speaker view or do you recommend gallery view?
Gallery view.
Okay, they'll all be talking at the same time.
Right, because they are acting and they are going to present scenes and drama. So they need to be seen on the gallery view where they are together.
On the mobile, it doesn't matter, no? On mobile,
it doesn't matter.
Okay. Thank you.
Hello. But on gallery view, you will have a very small picture.
Sorry?
Of the participant, a very small video will be there in the gallery view?
No, because at once, four or five members will be acting. And everyone, like you people or audience, will go off video. So you cannot see them. You'll only see the actors.
Right. Okay. So in the mobile, it will be only the speaker, one actor at a time we'll see, is it?
No, you can opt for gallery view.
Madam, when the lights, when you say lights off for the screen, how do we convey our appreciation, clapping or anything?
Then through chat box. That's why I...
No, actors will not see that.
After the play, we are going to have interaction with actors. So you'll use chat box while play is on. And once play is over, I'll welcome back all of you. So your videos get on and you'll interact with actors.
Okay, thank you.
Chat box use karna bata dijiye.
Sorry?
चैट बॉक्स यूज करना बता दीजिए मैसेज कैसे पास ऑन करेंगे चैटिंग
ओके देन टच ऑन योर स्क्रीन फर्स्ट
यस
देन देयर आर ऑप्शंस एट बॉटम
यस
टच ऑन मोर
यस
देन सेकंड ऑप्शन इज चैट
देयर इज फर्स्ट ऑप्शन इन माय
Second option is chat. Security is first.
Yes.
Once you go to chat, you will find a text box there. Press there and your keyboard will appear. Where are you?
Yes.
Now send something to us.
How can we get gallery on mobile?
Yes. I typed.
You type now. Send it.
Send. Yes.
Yes. What? Okay. You typed okay. Gallery view. Okay. So I don't have many members.
Yes. Screen pe kaise aayega?
Kya screen pe kaise aayega?
Gallery view on the mobile.
Log dekh liya. Aisa screen pe aata hai na?
Hello.
Screen pe.
So there are those dots there. After that more and all that line goes, there are dots coming. So first dot, it is seen. Second dot, it is seen. The third dot, the first four people. Fourth dot, the next four people.
Right. Means we will have to shift the mobile, right?
You can do that also, or you can touch the dots.
Just need to change the screen of the mobile. So we can say that the gallery view.
How we go to gallery?
How we go to gallery? Then for mobile, you will see those dots are there. Can someone explain? Because I don't have many participants here, so I can't show and I can't get options also.
Where is the three dots on the mobile screen, madam?
Madam, at the bottom, you have got a series of dots from left to right, 8 or 9 of them. If you press the second one, only 2 people will appear, and with the main speaker as the prominent one and yours on the side. And you press the next one, you will go to gallery. You press the next dot, you will go to the next scene, next 4 more. You press the next one, you go to the next 4 more. Please try.
Yes, yes, correct.
So I think swiping is more easier. You can't go and
Madam, the options and easier ones will be later. First, what she was explaining, Kuzum, I am only repeating. Try the dots and then you will find your own easier methods of doing it. Or you may fix on any particular 4 people screen.
Correct.
Actually, swiping is very easy way. If you go more than dots, member will confuse.
Yeah, correct. Once you go to the correct.
Swiping the screen, automatically we will on the gallery.
Yes. Right. Okay. Anything else?
You have to touch the screen, isn't it?
Yes, you have to touch the screen.
So, Kusum, when they say lights off, house lights off, means you have to switch off the video, right?
Yeah.
So, they will announce there or we just have to keep our videos off? Or they are going to say
they will announce,
yeah.
So, madam, this, can you please explain something on Spotlight also, although it concerns only the host, still.
Spotlight, you are asking me to spotlight someone or... What?
Yeah, just like that. How do you do that? Because most of the confusion occurs only at that time.
Okay, spotlight can be done by the host only. Since I am not a host in this meeting, I can't do that. But Kiranji, can you do spotlight?
Yes, I will. Please wait.
Yeah.
I go to video setting. Turn down. There is a spotlight for my video when I speak. Now I just click. Madam,
what?
I just click on the spotlight, my video when I speak. Now, effect does not show. So, what needs to be done?
See, usually, if you are on gallery view or speaker view, obviously the person who
speaks,
that person will appear. But if you are on gallery view and you want to spotlight someone, then you can see those 3 dots at right top. 3 dots are there. You press there and an option will appear, spotlight this person.
Yeah,
if you do that, then it will get spotlighted and everyone becomes secondary.
Yes, right. Let's just, I will do that, madam. Now I spotlight video.
Yeah.
I gave a command.
Yes, now you are there.
Yes.
Now we can see only you. And others are sidelined.
Correct. So how to remove my spotlight?
Same thing.
Same thing. Okay. Let me check. Okay. Yes.
Your hand is also raised.
I will have to go to the gallery views, right?
No, first go to those 3 dots.
Wait, right. 1 minute. I just... Yes, I just go to my image.
Remove spotlight.
Remove spotlight. 1 minute, I just check. Only remove. There is the only option of remove.
Cancel
the spotlight, right?
Yes.
Cancel the spotlight, yes. Now I cancel.
Yeah. Now speaker view is there. And I can see myself because I am speaking. If someone else will speak, that person will come on the screen.
Speaker view, if you want to use the speaker, you have to go. Just need to click
on
speaker
manual. View. It's manual. And if you are on laptop, you can go to those 3 dots and choose speaker view, gallery view, whatever you want.
Correct.
Okay, now I am on gallery view.
how to go to gallery in mobile.
Yes. Swipe
the mobile only. Swipe the screen of the mobile only.
Up to down or side?
Sideways.
Okay.
Anything else?
Why do you need spotlight?
It's actually required when a speaker is speaking and you don't want anyone to disturb in between. So if the person is spotlighted, no one can come on the screen.
It's a highlight.
Yeah, highlight. Okay, anything else?
Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, Pammi.
Yeah, I missed the full meeting. I just missed it. I don't know how. I had read the message, but I missed. Just now I remembered. So then you are recording it now? You had recorded? So you'll send it to whom then? On the chat?
Kiranji?
Of course. Okay. I will circulate the recorded meeting.
Oh. I forgot about it completely.
Kusum, can he post it in the All India group so everyone can take advantage? Maybe some members have not joined. We can share it with them.
Rajesh will post it. I just spoke to him. So he promised to post it this recorded meeting.
Yeah. Okay. Because many have not joined.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Which will explain early in
So let's check once again. Upload.
Upload.
Okay. Amazing. Lovely.
Okay.
House lights down.
Huh?
House lights down.
Switch off the radio.
Switch off the video.
Great. Switch off your videos. Come on. When I say or anyone says house lights down, you need to switch off your videos.
Okay.
Switch off the video. Aruna, Pramila, Raj, Verma, Shishi, Parthi, Madam. And Sunita Malhotra. Please switch off the video. It means that
I
understand the command.
I switched off.
Yeah, no, switch off the video.
I have.
Sunita, I can Raj, see you. Verma.
And Pramila Dingreja, Aruna Panchal, please switch off the video. Leela ji, switch off the video.
I have switched off. I have.
Yes, now be there.
Raj Verma ji, switch off the video.
Switch off until I say welcome. Switch off.
Correct.
Raj Verma is not in his seat. I think he's not in his seat.
Keshi ji, please.
She's on call.
Again.
Yeah.
Welcome back.
Bye. Yay.
Yes.
Nice.
Good, you're making it like a game.
Yeah, it's become interesting.
Yes.
No, thank you, Kusum. It's an excellent hand-holding session. I think it's instead of making it tedious, you have made it very entertaining. Good. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
If you have any doubts, you can call me. Okay?
Lovely. Where is your number? We don't have your number. Yeah, are you putting your number down?
Thank you very much.
You can get my number through Kiran ji and Darshana ji.
Okay, I will post it in our group so y'all can contact Kusum. Sure. Thank you, Kusum. Yeah. It was wonderful.
Thank you, Kusum.
Yes, right, Kusum. You conducted a wonderful session for training. I think after 15 days, for reminder, we can just meet once again. So everyone will upgrade it about the Zoom's features.
Kusum, you should have little trainings going on for the members like this, you know, at least three things every every month if they learn small things, I think that will upgrade our technology knowledge.
Also, no?
Yeah, it will be a good revision, and it also will be a good learning. New things they will be able to learn. So it's a very good idea.
Happiness in view of the mobile.
Yeah, and we keep forgetting. So we need reminders.
Okay, thank you. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you. Lovely seeing you all.
Bye. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Kusumji. Thank you so much. Thank you, Darshanaji, for
thank you, Kiran. Thank you so much. We could at least connect and we could have this, took advantage of this training. Lovely training. And I'm going to pass on the recording to my other members who have not been able to join. Yes, so it will be a great training. Yes, yeah. Thank you so much.
Yeah, great. Thank you. Thank you, Madhuri.
Good seeing you, Kiran, you're looking good.
Yeah,
looking good, fresh.
Thank you. Just because I have a lovely dignity and I could save my life. Thank you. Thank you once again. Yeah, shall we wind up the meeting, Darshana, Madhuji?
I think they've gone. They seem to have gone off.
Correct. So I'm going to wind up the meeting. Dear friends, okay, bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye.
All the best. Have a good day.